Hiding from a backpack, leaving all the sad sack suckers in the dust behind you. This is how you roll, permanent vacation. You put in your time, but now you're out of patience. You could really go, stop you, you could really go. No one's gonna stop you, you could really go. But now you're getting caught up in it. Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Think about your friends, think about your other friends. Think about you when they can, probably wondering what happened to you. Return a call, skipping every breakfast. You try to be a writer, but instead he only fact checks. Out of shape, and uninspired, forced down salad, and you just feel tired. And wake up every day, and spend it from the get-go, chewing on your thumb, and staring out the window. You could really go, no one's gonna stop you. You could really go, no one's gonna stop you. You could really go. Spare the money, but you're burning through your 20s for a misdirected, energetic asshole living in a castle, waving around a brass pole with a little ball on top and barking like a tree. Debating every sick day, storming through the office like Katrina on the fifth day, sitting with your pockets full of fists, and you're staring at your wrists and your scissors, and you're shaking so bad. You don't have a car, but you don't have to take this, so pack yourself a pair of socks and get inside a spaceship.
Secrets, the only